Hey guys!
It's Aleshka.
It's Eliana.
And Bianca.
And we're the Lavish Gals. And today we're gonna do a Never Have I Ever video. And yeah, it's gonna be questions and answers. What we're gonna do is I'm gonna read it off and then I'm gonna say one, two, three. And then we're gonna say have or never.
Mm-hmm. And then we'll explain. And there's some that are super inappropriate, so we're kind of reading them as we go. Because yeah, it's whatever.
This one is. Never have I ever stole something with a higher value than $10. One, two, three.
Never.
Never. Yeah. Never have I ever made fun of someone. One, two, three.
I have.
Yeah. I mean, like, I don't think I've bullied someone like that, but like, I think we all do that.
Yeah. No, I don't think it's like a super bully thing, but sometimes it's like, oh my god, what is that person doing?
Or like, what is she wearing?
I don't judge as much what people are
doing. I don't judge like that, but I mean, obviously.
Because I look a hot mess.
Have I ever doubted in my heterosexuality? One, two, three.
Have.
I think we all have.
Let me explain it though. Boys, like, this is with all respect. Boys of this generation are something else. Sometimes you're kind of like, well, what's going on here? We're kind of placed on the earth and it's a little, boys gotta. But that's why it's not like.
I don't know, it's just like, some girls are so beautiful.
Yeah, girls are just easier to talk to.
Yeah.
And then when you meet some guys, I have low tolerance. And I'm being honest, I have low tolerance. We went to a game and I was like, I gotta get out of here. Because, okay.
Never have I ever been unfaithful. One, two, three.
Never.
Because I've never been.
I
know what it's like to be cheated on, so I wouldn't do that to someone else.
Have I ever refused a kiss? One, two, three.
Have.
You think you have, but you weren't elected.
Yeah.
You were not granted. Yeah, you're like,
too close.
Mm-mm. Okay. Have I ever kissed someone of the same sex? One, two, three.
Never
have. My mama.
My sister.
It could count.
I just never kissed them on the lips, though.
I kissed them on the lips.
Like when you're little.
Are you serious?
Well, that's interesting.
I did
until I was like in middle school. I was like, she was all heartbroken.
She became a heartbreaker when she was young. Just letting
her
know.
Never have I ever got drunk. One, two, three. Never.
Never.
Okay. Smoked marijuana. One, two, three.
Have.
HIV.
It's just.
Yeah, don't even get me started on all that, because everybody's like, well, it's illegal. Slavery was legal, baby. Let's talk about this.
No, I'm joking.
And it's good. Never have I ever kissed someone without knowing him or her. One, two, three.
Never.
That's pretty cool, though.
Yeah.
Like, not like, like cool.
Yeah, I have, I think.
Oh, for real? When?
I can't.
Well, like, we ended up dating, but, like, at the time.
At the time, really, you know. Never.
Ew.
Oh, we can't. Ever considered moving because of the election. One, two, three.
Have.
This election, we already know about that. Don't come over.
But you know.
But we slept with my best friend. One, two, three.
Have.
What does that mean, though? Like slept?
Sleeping.
Okay, whatever you wanted to mean.
Whatever
you wanted to mean.
Never have I ever been pregnant. One, two, three.
Have.
I knew somebody would say have. Never had a pregnancy scare, none of that stuff.
I'm joking, but who cares?
No babies here.
Holy, thank God. Never have I ever fooled around with a family member. Once.
Never. Incest is illegal.
It's not even that, but there's like some cultures where you can marry your cousin and stuff, and that's whatever it is.
But don't they end up having something wrong with them?
No, that's over a period of time. Like if you consistently go, yeah.
I can't.
Have I ever had an STD scare? One, two, three. Never.
No, I'm not gonna joke about that one, never.
Yeah, that one.
I can't even joke about that one.
Please be safe.
Yeah. Y'all be safe.
Yeah, be safe. Be smart.
Have I ever gone to work in a mind-altered state from drugs or alcohol? One, two, three.
Never.
Because I don't work for the white man. With all respect, but no.
Never have I ever been slapped across the face. 1, 2, 3.
Ever? Who slapped me across the face before? Who slapped you? Oh my god, I'm so dumb. Who slapped you?
I think, I don't know.
Actually, I probably slapped you.
Yeah, I was about to say, maybe it was you. I think it was her. Never have I ever deleted a post on social media because I had a low percentage of likes. 1, 2, 3.
Have?
I used to.
It's not everything's based on likes, but something you kind of need likes for.
Sometimes it'll be like, maybe this picture.
Well, no, like sometimes it'll be something and you kind of just want likes in the moment. If you don't get them, you're like, no point.
Well, I think in this case, talking about
it. It's like when you least expect it, you get a lot.
Yeah, the most likes.
So now I just post because I want to.
Yeah, I just post when I want to.
Because I like it. I don't care about anyone.
Never have I ever taken new pictures of a friend. 1, 2, 3.
Never. Oh, am I supposed to say never?
No, maybe not exactly.
Okay, maybe so. Traps. Let me say like that. Like traps. Yeah.
Cause like I admire my friend's bodies, and like that's what the pictures are for. To be honest. Never have I ever worn my clothes inside out for an entire day. 1, 2, 3.
I actually have. I think I did that on accident.
Oh, looking real dumb.
Yeah.
It was really obvious.
Look at me any type of way, but still.
I actually wore yoga pants.
Have I ever punched someone? 1, 2, 3.
Have.
Never. Yeah. I mean, I mean
it's been multiple times, so there's no serious story. But
who have you punched?
I've punched people. Like, there's also guys.
I need to probably
purchase some alkaline water. My friend got me this because she loves me. This is how you show affection. No, let me stop.
Never have I ever accidentally butt dialed someone. 1, 2, 3.
I have.
I called somebody like while them being with me. I don't know what.
I have weird stories about accidentally calling people.
I ever laughed so hard I peed my pants. 1, 2, 3.
Have. It wasn't like peeing.
It was like, oh, and then like, crap, and I gotta go to the bathroom.
I laugh a lot. If you know me, you know I laugh.
Yeah, I've done that before. Or that like walrus type laugh, and the next thing you know, you're like,
gotta go.
Yeah. Never have I ever dressed like the opposite sex. 1, 2, 3. Never. I don't know.
I mean, it's like sweatpants.
Yeah. One time at school, we had like a gender bender day. But
or
like,
I purchased stuff from the opposite. I keep telling.
Oh, yeah.
There's I said that. I went to purchase some stuff from like the male section. People were like looking at me, and I'm like, hello, I can see.
Never prank someone who was sleeping. 1, 2, 3.
Have. Remember? When he was falling asleep on the phone, Leshka, and I asked him the question. That's a story in itself. I was pranking a friend of hers.
Never have I ever dropped my phone in the toilet. 1, 2, 3. Never.
Explain that one.
It was like in middle school and I had a flip phone and it was in my...
Girl, you don't miss it that much. It's a flip phone.
I mean, at the time I did. Like, that was my only cell phone. And it was in my jacket. Okay, it was in my jacket, and then I was about to use the bathroom, and it just fell in there, but there's, like, no pee or anything in there. Yeah, I put it in rice, didn't work.
These are boring.
Never
have I ever eaten an entire pizza by yourself. 1, 2, 3.
Never! When have I ever? You eat it all, so I... My sister...
Every Friday, I used to eat a whole medium box of myself.
No. You could give her 3 boxes of pizza, she'll devour it like a pig.
I would have ate
When it comes to pizza, she can eat everything.
I don't know how, but yeah. People always tell you to be so healthy, but they don't know. But, I mean, I kind of chilled on that now.
We usually
get a large and I eat like half of it because.
One person eating. Okay.
What?
Like, that's not normal.
I mean.
Well, I don't know about every Friday, like me. I kind of.
She does
that. It's not every Friday. It's not every Friday, but like when I had money for like. Yeah, I would always order pizza like when it was half a day or during the summer when I was by myself. But like, I saved like just like 150.
Never have I ever binge eaten while crying. 1, 2, 3.
Never.
Never. Yeah. I don't
eat when I cry.
Yeah, when I'm super sad or crying, I don't eat because I'm too.
Like these past 2 days, I haven't eaten one.
Yeah, like if I get super stressed and I won't.
I feel like if I was really sad or something, I probably would be. I don't know.
Only thing I can see myself having is some. I don't know.
Lied to my parents about where I was going. 1, 2, 3.
Never.
Never. I don't think I
Let us know if you want a part 2.
Yeah, or like
a more explicit.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because it'll get better. want another type of video like this, let us know. Or if you want something else.
Yes, like and subscribe to us, guys. We're going to try and promote more, but
thank you. Thanks for watching.
Thank you for watching.
Bye, guys.
Bye.